58 he made. He played a remarkable shot on the blue, really, and perhaps a little bit unfortunate to finish where he did. He's just off straight on the blue, and here we see him forcing the white through to split the pack up, and he hits it with a tremendous amount of topspin. And there we see the white, and it clatters into the red, and where it was a little bit unfortunate, even though he got onto the red, he's tied the pink up with the red there, and it would have been easy for Joe to carry on and make possibly a 50 or 60 plus break from that situation, but in the end I think he deserved to win the frame.
And Joe just having a look to see the tips in order. Well, he doesn't look concerned, but like all players, they're constantly doctoring the tip to see that, and even Steve's having a go at it. So John Williams now, John Street, he's racked the balls, and it's
Steve to
break.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Third frame, Steve Davis to break.
Nine.
Slightly more difficult having to use the cue extension, and because of that reason he's not ideally placed on the black. Pot is quite easy, but you'll need to develop one or two reds in order to keep the break going. Either that or go for the single red in bulk. He's looking very closely at the possibility of a three ball plant just directly behind the pink. Or four ball possibly.
Nicely controlled as well, he's sitting on the pink here.
Three. 24. Thirty-one. Forty-two. 43.
Well, he's accumulated 43 points so far, and the break has not really been too easy because of the situation of the balls, but next couple of shots we should see it develop.
50.
A nice look at Kiss on the Blue. 51. And Steve certainly still looking fresh after that tremendous match he's had. I wonder if perhaps a little later Willie Thorne might be able to enlarge on that, whether he should be tired after such a tough match.
54.
54. Well, a useful kiss to leave him on the brown, but still got to break into the reds to maintain the break.
58.
And we couldn't have played it any better.
59. 66.
So Steve now safe, and quite a nice possibility of a nice size break here.
74 75 82 83 89 90 97 98
Well, it'll be interesting to see how he handles the green. The rest of the colours on their spots, more or less.
'Cause Steve was in a little bit of trouble. He was only 16 points to nil in front at the time, and there he was looking at a plant which I thought at the time was a four-ball plant, and Jim Meadowcroft mentioned to me that it was a three-ball, and here we see it, and this split the frame up tremendously well, all the reds scattered about, and left himself perfect onto the pink into the middle pocket, and there it goes, straight into the middle of the pocket, and from that he compiled the century break to win the frame.